cases in Ohio today, but still the numbers not very good. The state health department reports more than 2,900 new cases and 17 new deaths. That brings the totals to nearly 22,000 total cases and more than 5,300 deaths.